that there's always something new to try. The Cook Unity chefs offer up a wide range of meals with over 7 different dietary preference filters, including vegan, paleo, and gluten-free options. So a few of the meals that I got to try include this crab cheeseburger by Chef John DeLucci in New York. This was so good with the fries. I loved it. And then this mission-style burrito by Chef Jose Garces. This was probably my favorite. It was way more than just a bean and beef burrito. It had so much seasoning, delicious ingredients. And then finally, the vegan rigatoni vodka pasta by Cami Sepulveda. This was so easy. Just heated it up in a saucepan and enjoyed. It was so good. I know sometimes life and like your meals and stuff can be unpredictable. So luckily the subscription service is super easy. It's easy to skip it, pause, or cancel at any time. As someone who doesn't really love to cook, what I really like about Cook Unity is the meals just already come prepared, so all you have to do is heat it up. It's such a time saver, and it's just like so much easier to do it that way. I also love how each meal is created by a different chef that like works at a real restaurant instead of it just being from a factory. It makes me feel like I'm really getting a taste of that specific cuisine and getting to try that chef's meals, which I think is really cool. Go to cookunity.com/xokd50 or click the link in my description and use the code xokd50 to get 50% off your first order at Cook Unity so you can try out the meals for yourself. Thank you so much, Cook Unity, for sponsoring today's video, and now let's go ahead and get started.